Make sure you carry Pete. If you do so.
Keep on keeping on.
Hey, mine's heavier. Keep on keeping on.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Hey,
Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo. Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Thank you for your continued support. Good work. Restrictions lifted.
There we go. Thank you.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Sam, this is our first... I had to... At least... Who knows? But... Used to...
Hey!
Thanks for the help.
Thank you.
Sam. How's it going? Damn, you carried all this by yourself? Well, be safe out there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
How did you get this? I don't know what to say, except thanks.
Thank you for your contribution. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verif. Welcome to Lake Knot City. Proceed to distribution center.
Keep on keeping on. Until the next delivery, then. Stay safe. Good work. Thank you for your contribution.
Anybody home?
Keep on keeping up.
Anybody home?
ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departing. Cargo verified. Delivering cargo. Weapons restrictions lifted.
This one's for you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Dropping by again. It's always good to see you. Let's see, how's the package? Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. Until next time.
Good work. New order available.
Thank you.
Sam, Sam, he's our man.
Thank you. He's toppled over.
Bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
This couldn't have been easy.
Just so you know, I've put something aside for you. Maybe you could use it more than me. Go ahead and grab it whenever.
Access delivery terminal for further information.
Everything's okay.
okay.
Restrictions lifted.
Well, at least I'm getting my steps.
There we go. Looks like a way through. Thank you. stretch my legs.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until deployment. Cargo verified. Thank you. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Hey there!
Hey there!
All this by yourself? Well, be safe out there.
Access delivery terminal for...
The great deliverer does it again. Much obliged.
Keep on keeping on.
Right on.
It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank you so much.
Sam, Lake Knot City was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own? Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery-powered. Fitted with an auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain. Best suited to long, flat stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Prepper's had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs. Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it. In person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
A new and improved Bola gun. It allows you to charge up shots for increased range and wire spread. Pretty neat, huh?
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
We shouldn't have. What could it be? What could it be? Oh, look. It's a beanie. Lovely. Oh, what about you, little one? Would you like me to open it? Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? A spaceman. Gotta give my buddy his present, too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho. Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 ho.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name. Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the chiral network, there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can. And more work means more rewards. Prepped a prototype bot for transport. Now you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. If these autonomous delivery bots prove reliable, so be careful.
Keep on keeping on.
Stretch my legs. Thank you. okay.
Pods aren't designed to operate outside the network surface area. So let's get the distro center linked up already.
Human quarters, if one goes down, it won't cause a void out. Before the Death Stranding, Scientists used to fret over the singularity, the possibility that someone might create an AI smarter than any human, but it never happened. Machines don't cause voidouts. They can't die. They don't have beaches. No matter how far they come, machines will never understand death like we do. And because of that, they'll never truly surpass us. Get on the delivery terminal. I'll walk you through how to use the bots. And don't worry, I'll keep an eye on things from over here. These autonomous delivery bots are designed to process some orders for you. Simple, run-of-the-mill orders only. Take a look at what's available. Cargo transported by a bot is liable to get a little roughed up if the road's poor. On the flip side, a bot traveling on a well-maintained road is more likely to deliver cargo in better shape. Also faster, in case it wasn't obvious. Keep that in mind when sending them out. Now we wait for the delivery bot to reach its destination. As of today, there's just one, but if the test succeeds, we'll move ahead with mass production. Then you'll be able to dispatch them yourself. Oh, seems I misspoke. We managed to slap together another delivery bot for field testing. You can decide how to use this one. Sorry, baby's fussing again. Thanks, Sam. We'll talk later.
Good work, Sam. These autonomous delivery bots will benefit everyone, from folks in cities and way stations to preppers out in the back of beyond. But you must be exhausted. Why not take a break? I bet your BB could probably use one too. Head for the private room. Go on.
Sorry, didn't mean to startle you. You were sleeping when I dropped by. Thanks for the shower.
Right. Look, I gotta ask. I've been hearing things about you.
She's in bed with terrorists. Don't trust her. She's just another dumbass Higgs fucked over. She's a goddamn hero, that woman. Tell me, Sam, what does America mean to you? Way my dad made it sound, we were something special. The glue that held it all together. More than a nation. A symbol of freedom and hope. We could bring it all back if we kept on making deliveries and connecting people. He was sure of it. I was a wreck after he died. That's when Heeks made his pitch. Together, we can run packages from sea to shining sea. Back then, he had a monopoly west of here. We both stood to gain a lot from a partnership. Business was pretty good at first. But then, a year ago, when those fanatics started stirring up trouble, fuckers hijacked our system. Somehow, they got a hold of our security passes and used them to sneak into cities. And just like that, we're delivering guns and bombs instead of medicine, and I didn't even know. We were just cogs in a terrorist machine. Higgs was behind it all. And atop of that, he got his hands on an old-school nuke that I ended up carrying right into Middle Knot City.
You tell me then?
Yeah. It was me. I blew it up. Could have been different if I wasn't so fucking blind. So I did everything in my power to stop South Knot City from getting destroyed. I tried to get the nuke out of the sea. But Higgs was one step ahead. He took his pound of flesh and then some. Some wounds. They don't heal. Whatever time I've got left, the rain took. So there you have it. Everything's true. Except for all the lies. I don't give a damn about bridges or putting America back together. But I'm not about to let Higgs and some terrorists take my father's legacy and shit all over it. That's why I came to you. So, trust me now. I'll be there for you, Sam. All you have to do is call.
Hey, Sam, those new sites you've brought into the network have helped us to restore more of our archives. Unfortunately, I still haven't managed to dig up anything about the BB's origins. And I'm completely locked out of BB-28's service record. If I could at least access that, I might be able to tell you why you've been experiencing those strange episodes. Well, I'll keep at it. You do the same.
Sam, check the terminal for available orders.
Higgs set Fragile up.
Eavesdropping again?
It's all in your cuff logs. And with the aid of the Cairo network, we were able to restore Metal Knot City's regional archives. The records corroborate her story.
Don't need you to tell me what's true and what ain't. I could hear it in her voice. Son of a bitch fucked her over good.
No reservations about working with her then, I hope.
Good news, Sam. The bot you sent out made it to its destination. The test was a success. Got another one prepped for you to use. Thank you with my thanks.
One more thing, Sam. A new delivery type has been added to the terminal. Your hard work's getting noticed. Because of that, there's been some talk of offering a premium service. Now, it might seem like a hassle to willingly take on extra restrictions, but if you succeed, you'll boost your rep even more. So, if someone asks you to deliver within a time limit, you could counter it by setting the limit even lower, thereby earning yourself a better evaluation if successful. Now, if you're feeling up for a challenge, give it a try.
Sam, sometimes other porters will return Bridge's vehicles to the garage. They're for everyone, so feel free to use them if you want.
Thank you for your contribution. Delivering cargo.
Surprised to see me, son? Don't worry, I'm not dead yet. Let's see how's the package. Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. I know I said government's out to control people. Maybe they are. But let's face it, I'd be dead if you hadn't come through for me. If you hadn't bent over backwards to get me my medication. I see how you're all killing yourselves to save the country. Well, figure it's my turn to be useful. And if I share my data, if I share my knowledge and memories with you, you'll use it to help other folks like me, right? Be ashamed to let it go to waste. And more than that, we can't make it on our own. I think I knew that deep down after a lifetime of trying. But it took you to make me admit it. So, join me up. I'm ready to be part of it all. Thanks for sorting that out. Until next time.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery.
Restrictions lifted.
Nuh-uh. All topped up.
Hey, Sam. How's it... I've been meaning to give this to you. I hope you can find a use for it. Well, be safe out there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Keep on keeping on.
Cargo's in mint condition. How the hell did you manage that?
Just so you know, I've put something aside for you. Maybe you could use it more than me. Go ahead and grab it whenever.
Delivery